Hello everyone and welcome to Games with Dialogue. I'm your host and we're playing more Heroes of the Storm. This week, a new hero's released, Lucio, if you recognize him from Overwatch. I want to buy him. Maybe. I mean, look, 15,000 gold is a lot of gold, but I've got a lot of gold that I'm not going to be spending on much of anything else. Mounts and master skins, maybe, someday in the far future when I finally hit level 10. But before I sink 15,000 gold in a new hero, I want to try him out. So I want to show it off to you guys. If I like him, if he meshes with my playstyle, I'll buy him and I'll play a couple of games with him to show him off. So try hero is something that every hero, you can do with every hero. If you go into the shop, there's an option there. Once this loads up. But you, if I remember correctly, the last time I did it was way back in the day. Oh yeah, definitely didn't have... Definitely didn't have a buddy in Malfurion. Let's see. Let's check him out first. His trait, Wall Ride. Do I have to push D or is it automatic? Ah, it's automatic.
Love it.
Nice. What's it do? Walk through other units and his movement speed is increased by 20%. Works together with other movement speed buffs. Awesome. Let's see. His Q, sound wave. Deal damage to an enemy, so let's try that out. Okay. 6 seconds recharge? 7 second recharge. Amp it up. Crossfade. Current playing speed boost. Toggle.
Let's get you healed up.
Oh, he attacks automatically. Look, I'm not even pushing attack on Arthas and he's doing it. If they're in range, he'll do it. That's nice. All I have to do is designate who I want him to attack. Okay. Amp it up. Speed boost to 45 seconds. Oh, yeah. So let's try that. Can I move while it's going? I can. Cool. Alright. Well, this is good to know already. Alright. What's this over here? Allies within range.
Oh, you feel that?
All right.
First blood. Choose a talent.
Love it.
That wall ride's gonna take a little getting used to.
Let's hustle. Taking over the airwaves.
Okay.
Hey, what can I do for you?
What if I click on him a lot?
Hold on, I love this part. Oh yeah. Oh, I have to tell some jokes. I guess I didn't get the note. Hello? Is this thing on? Who's up for a friendly game of Lucio Ball? Look, I didn't name it, okay?
I think... Let's see... Voices. Well, it's already got... It's already pretty loud. Yeah, well, yeah. Let's try that again. All right. Can I hear you better now?
Do you have any idea how hard it is to skate on some of these walls?
No. All right. How about now?
Lucio! Lucio!
Nah, not really. All right, well... I like him enough. I'm going to sink the 15,000 in, try him out. Of course, it is the first day of a brand new release. So.
Oh yeah, Lucio in the house.
Let's see his. Yeah, he's almost exactly the same as his Overwatch version, except for this. 15,000. We're sinking it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh. Ah, just to see it all vanish. Weeks of work gone. Man, I want this one. I'm not really happy about his master skin. They add a jacket and a helmet. Whoopity-doo.
Everything's moving, take five then. It feels like I'm or 20. I don't, are you coming back?
All right. So we'll look at his talents real quick. Anyways, what was I saying? First day of a new release, of course everybody's going to be playing Lucio. I don't know if I'm going to get any games. Play with a StarCraft hero. Well, that's not going to happen. Let's see. Lucio, right over here. Mount? Can't use a mount. Skate mode. Alright. Let's look at some talents then, because I want to know what I'm doing before I go in. Increase the base movement speed bonus of crossfade speed boost. To 20%. What was it? 15, right? Let's see. Yeah. So an extra 5% movement, or kill 5 enemy heroes while crossfade speed boost is active. Permanently increase the amp it up bonus to 60. What is the amp it up bonus? 45. So that's a more significant boost. But you gotta kill 5 enemy heroes with crossfade active. As a support, I doubt. As a support, I doubt Lucio is going to be doing a lot of killing. Wall Ride's movement speed bonus gradually increases to 40%. While Lucio maintains its effects. Well, that one's going to require me to work at it. Depending on how long the wall is, anyways. Passing through or near an enemy hero during wall ride's effects increase its movement speed bonus to 70. Now what is... where is it? 20%. Wow, that is a huge boost. So it's between this one and this one while I learn how to play the character. Alright, subwoofer. Enemies within the first half of Soundwave's range are knocked back 50% further. Wait, is Soundwave the one that I'm thinking of? Yeah, that's the... It's got a small area of effect, though. That's got to be, like, right next to him. If he's in melee range of enemies. Wow. All right. Cooldown is reduced by 3... Oh, all right. So you can cast Soundwave while wall riding. All right. Hit 20 enemy heroes with Soundwave. Increase its arc by 50% and its range by 20%. Well, if you could take both of these, that would be great. But that's a way to increase... See, that's a way a support can do a quest increase without having to kill enemies. Party mix. Play Lucio's crossfade tracks to nearby allies for a total of 8 minutes. Oh, multiple allies provide additional time. Awesome. Permanently increase crossfade's range. Ooh! Increase the range? That one I would take. If at least 2 allied heroes are nearby when Amp It Up is cast, crossfade's radius is increased. Oh! That's even better. That's much better. But it is temporary. This is a permanent boost. Of course, late game, you're going to have more than 2 allied heroes near you. At least 2 allied heroes near you. So you're going to be hitting this quite often. Oh, that's a tough one. How often are you going to be using Amp It Up, though? That's every time it's off cooldown? Place a boombox that plays Lucio's active crossfade track for 20 seconds. Its volume adjusts with Amp It Up. Crossfade tracks do not stack. So it's a, I guess if you're fighting over a location, it's a good way to keep it going while you're moving around. I find that one a lot more circumstantial. I guess we have to play a real game to see how useful it could be. Try to remember situations, when we get into them, try to remember situations where it's like, that would have been useful. That would have been useful. And then level 10, the heroics. Beat mixing, after switching crossfade tracks, if the next song played for at least 1.5 seconds, Lucio gains a shield that lasts indefinitely. Ooh, switching tracks again removes the shield. Well, that sucks. Unless you're trying to... Look, if you're trying to heal a group of allies in the middle of a team fight, that's a good way to keep it going. While Wall Ride's movement speed bonus is active, Lucio is immune. Ooh! Nice. That's a good one to get if you can work it out. That movement speed bonus is circumstantial, though. Hard style, gain 25 armor while the movement speed bonus is active. Also, again, useful, but it's a big difference. Which one do you want? Take less damage or don't be stopped. Heal for 260 upon entering a stun. Alright, so if somebody hits you with a stun, a silencer, or a time stop, you heal. Well, that's a good way to keep yourself alive if you're in a team fight. But between these four... I don't know. Depending on the enemy composition, I would probably take this one or this one over these two. Depending on how often I wall ride, I guess. Soundwave blinds enemies hit. Nice. Copied with this one. That's actually nice. While Amp It Up is active, Crossfade's healing boost heals for an additional 3% of the target's maximum HP. Also good. If at least two allied heroes are nearby when Amp It Up is cast, Crossfade's healing boost is increased by 40%. That one pairs well with... that one. Right? Crossfade's radius is increased by 50, and then... Crossfade's healing boost is increased by 40%. Amp It Up's mana cost is reduced to 80, and dealing basic attack damage to enemy heroes also reduces the cooldown. That's a nice standard, I don't know what else to pick one, I think. You can amp it up more frequently with that. And then 20. Reduce the cooldown of Sound Barrier to 30 seconds. But the shield now decays over 4 seconds. Actually, I want to see this real quick. Lucio nearby... okay. So it's 6 seconds. So it's 2 seconds shorter. What's the cooldown on that? 80. So it drops to 30 seconds. Wow. You're losing 50 seconds on the cooldown, but 2 seconds on the duration. That seems like a really good option for that. While reverse amp is affecting at least two enemy heroes, its duration lasts indefinitely. Let me see that again. Increase amp it up's duration to 4 seconds. Okay, that's nice. That's a nice passive to take. 4 seconds. Oh, okay. Blast Lucio's crossfade track for 4 seconds. Okay. What's this say? Its duration lasts indefinitely while at least two enemies are in range. Okay. That's a really nice one to take. Wow, those are both really good. Swapping crossfade tracks while Amp It Up is active will set Amp It Up back to its maximum duration. Ooh! Can only happen once per cast, so you can't keep going back and forth between healing and speed. That's... oh well. The initial cast of Amp It Up removes all stun, slow, and root effects from allies. Ooh. Okay, wait. The initial cast of Amp It Up removes all... okay, so if you're in the middle of a group fight, and some of your team are being stunned, slowed, and rooted, Just hit amp it up and they'll be free. Okay, well. Let's go then.
Oh, this is my jam!
Let's find a group of people to play with and see how well we can do. Or how terribly. Because it's me. We're probably gonna drop this one. Nope. Okay. Well, ETC and Zarya, that's good. She's got the shields. Valera's probably never gonna be in range of my amp it up, though. If she's stealthing around the battlefield. They've got a Sylvanas, which is a problem. Their Valera can cripple me. Li Ming, who I'm gonna have trouble healing through. Oh, and Varian. And my, let's see, reverse amp isn't gonna do much, except for maybe against Lucio. Because these are not highly mobile characters. With the exception of Valera. On the other hand, sound barrier would be really good for these three. Alright, well, we'll just have to see.
Everyone gonna die sometime. I see them first.
Increase the base movement speed bonus. I like that. I don't know if I can hit that one. Yeah, we'll take that one. Okay, well, let's see how this goes. I definitely can't solo a lane, so there's no point in doing that. Look at those numbers fly. Oh, yeah. I think Zul'jin doesn't want to be in range of my attack, though. I'm actually hampering his trait by healing him. Yeah, I'm only healing for... Look at that. It might... It's not really healing for a heck of a lot.
Lucio in the house!
Nah, he's fine.
I'm returning to base.
Aw, you don't have to return to base. Alright, well, I need help then, because I can't handle these two on my own. Yeah, the range on that is way too small. Well, so far so good. I'm learning. There's definitely some skill involved here that I am gonna need to step up my game.
I hear that.
Let's see here. Sound wave cooldown reduced. Enhanced sound. Yeah, I'll take the range increase. Oh, I hate that. Valera, I hate you so much.
Taking over the airwaves.
Oop, can't go there, can't go there. Alright. Go that way, go that way. What are you... Alright. Oh, I wasn't in range for that, unfortunately. Man, that is... Okay. I am loving this. So far, so good.
Let's up the tempo.
Oh, I stumbled into that one, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm playing it a little too risky, I think.
Heal, baby.
Yeah. That's a problem.
Going in.
The cover. No time. Ready for action.
I'll keep rocking.
Okay, what do I want to take now? Increases range. I'll take that one. This is a pretty close map, so that'll actually work, I think. So far, so good, I think. I mean, I'm no expert. I don't know if I'm doing well or not. But seems like it, right? I should probably keep the wall alive, just because.
Perfect execution.
Alright, we're all alive. Nice. Nice. Very nice.
Set up and execute.
Okay. I'm liking this so far. So far, so good. I thought he was gonna be, like, super weak, but, he's not. So, I mean, that's good, right? I should probably keep the walls alive. Just, keep an eye out for the enemies so we can hightail it out there. If they decide to turn around and take us out. I'm gonna take shield nearby allies, I think, for this one. Alright, time to go. Time to go. Come on.
Loving that healing.
Alright, well, she can stealth away. He's really good about that. I'm not bitter. Heck no. Yeah, let's get us all top back up. Oh, I was using the healing one on accident. Oh my gosh. I really need to look down here in this corner to make sure I get that. Alright, well. That was my fault. I was trying to heal them and, I mean, I got them out of there faster, safely, but, it's definitely something to keep track of.
Going in.
Yeah, I can't do a nap it up again. You guys are gonna have to survive without me.
Thanks for much.
Double kill.
be a good kid.
Yeah, let's move it, people.
Oh, we are in. All right, Zul'jin, you're going too far. I gotta stick with the Locked tanks. On. Yep, up, and I'm getting much too aggressive. But look at that crossfade. Because of that talent, I'm covering my entire team with that boost. Nope, somebody died. Couldn't take it. Up, freeze up. No, don't freeze up. Oh no, poor Zul'jin. I didn't. I was out of range for that. Time to go. Come on, team. Flee, team. That's way too risky. Zarya. Egg spawning and, I'm sitting here trying to click it and I'm not looking at the, I was looking over here at this. Gain a shield after switching. Heal self on stun. Take that one. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. There we go. I'm hitting all of them there. I lost track of what this does. Okay. So maybe I shouldn't have picked that one then. Doesn't seem like a good idea. Just a half second too long. Up, and I'm dead. I should have actually used that button. I should have used that. Dang it, we lost all of our... Oh, I got too cocky. That's what happens. I got way too cocky. Dang it. Increase sound wave's arc. Yeah, I've got to focus on that more. So much to focus on. Sorry, team.
Back in the mix.
Yep. That was me. That was me. Sorry, team. Oh, we've got to lock down Sylvanas. She's up there wrecking our tower, and there's nobody stopping her. She's just gonna push straight through our line of defense. Yeah, she's down there. She's down there wrecking us. Dang it! I was able to push him away, but not... Alright, well... I'm going up here... to help Zul'jin stop Sylvanas. And I've got a talent.
Whoa! Anyone want to help out? The Red Weaver's four!
Step this! Attack it!
Yeah, you barely... He almost died there, Zul'jin.
Move to the beat!
The clutch is ready to form again. Return the gems to me. Here we go.
Sound wave blinds enemies. I like that. I like that. While Amp It Up is active, heals target maximum health. If two allies are within range, increased by 40%. I'll take that one. All right, let's go down and deal with. All right, that should be good. Come on, guys. Dang it.
Thanks, friend.
I was trying to save ETC and Li Ming just wrecked him. Wrecked face. Time to come away, Zarya. Come on, Zarya. Come away, Zarya.
Pump up the volume. I'm not healing. Kick your killing spree goodbye.
Attack it. Alright, well, there's Sylvanas wrecking us again. But I need to stay with my team that's being a little too crazy. No, Zarya. No, come back, Zarya.
Oh, you feel that?
Ready for action.
I only had one person in range for that. No, don't do that! Ah, Zarya. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. No, don't turn around.
Always love a pocket healer. Illuminate the target.
Taking over the airwaves.
Guys, come back to base. Retreat. Retreat.
Here we go.
We should capture.
She's got 40. Jeez.
We are in the room.
Come, my children. Come to me. Keep destroying.
Lucio in the house.
Descend, Bedweavers. Slaughter anything in your way.
Jeez, Valera. You've just been holding on to all those, huh? Alright, we can destroy them now. We have what it takes. You want to defend? Let's destroy. Oh, she's probably just pinging it. Oh, I'm sorry. Alright. You're just pinging it because you want to hit them. Oh, I had level 20. Reduce cooldown. No, swapping crossfade tracks, amp it, no. It will remove stuns, though. That's what I want. Ah, dang it. That's when I should have used that. Varian hit me. I should definitely have used that then. I just cost our entire team the... No, I didn't. They can handle the situation on their own. Come on, guys. That's 5 team members dead. Zul'jin, hit the core. Hit the core, man. Ah. Their core would be dead now. If you had hit their core. Oh well. Alright, there we go. Cool. Well, so far, Lucio is awesome. I need a little practice with the movement and the wall writing, but that will come with time. That will come with use. 40% of team's damage healed. Of course, I was the only damage healer on the team. That was awesome. No play of the game, though? Oh, I think I want to do another one. I want to get him to level 5 so I can recover some of that gold I spent. Not even 15,000? That's not even a drop in the bucket. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's try again.
Oh, this is my jam.
This time, though... Let me... No. No. I do like that one. I think I'll take that one. And I'll take that one. Although I never hit 20 enemies with that. So maybe... No, it'll probably be that one. Just because I don't like the other two options. Where was that one? This here. I don't think I like that. This one, probably. Yeah. That one, probably. Alright. Another healer in the group, so that sucks. Malfurion really can't be specced for damage, in my honest opinion. So, having two healers in the group is kind of... Especially if he's gonna... He can't really be built for anything other than support. So, we are lacking in damage. Of course, they have a Murky. Okay, ETC versus Rexxar. Lucio versus Lucio. Illidan versus Illidan. Sylvanas versus Zarya. Actually... Alright, in a team fight, they've got shields, which is gonna make... Dang, that's gonna make... ETC's got his stuns. Maybe I do want that one activating ability that can remove stuns. Oh. We've got the sustain, but Zarya's shields. We don't have the damage. Oh, we just don't have the damage here. This is going to be rough. All right. If last game was the perfect composition, this is going to be a challenge. Can I wall ride on that? I can. Awesome. How long can I do that for? Indefinitely? Nice. Let's see. I'll take that one. Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, you guys are leaving.
Lucio in the house.
Now go and summon my
Fine,
golem.
You and Rex are on the top, and I'll try to keep these two alive. Although I think Malfurion, you'd be better down here keeping Illidan alive.
This is gonna make you feel better. Gonna be big.
Oh yeah, Sylvanas can lock down their towers. Yeah, he can just stun us to death. Back away!
Here we go.
You, Illidan, you're gonna cause me the most stress in this game.
Oh, you feel that?
Well done.
I know it. I know you're gonna be the cause of all of my stress this game, diving in headlong and staying longer than you should.
Well done.
Good enough here.
Oh, don't chase through her hyper, or through her beam.
Minds will open shortly, heroes. Soon we are dead with awakening.
Accepted. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. All right.
Love it.
You're scaring the heck out of me, you guys. Come on.
Oh, this is my jam.
Well done.
I am well again.
Let's go.
Let's give it a spin.
No, I guess not. They're not open yet. All right, now let's go. Let's go. Illidan, don't chase him. We need to stay down here and, whatever. Let's see. In this case, I think, yeah, chase the base is actually much better.
Here we go.
I've been hitting a lot of enemies so far with it.
Get back.
Well
you
done.
Have my thanks for now.
Yeah, she's gone. All right, come on, let's get to the next group.
Step this.
Off he goes.
Locked on.
Cool. All right, so far so good. Oh yeah, there's another. Well, he can. Oh wait, is that Illidan? Yeah. All right, that's our Illidan.
Lucio in the house.
Why is Malfurion? Oh my gosh. Why is Malfurion on the top row just doing whatever he feels like? Oh, I used that a little too soon, I think. Nope, nope, nope. They're gonna kill me. Well, that's it for the team. One dead, two dead, three dead, four dead. Malfurion, what are you doing up there? Just laning. Just, we could you really, oh, Malfurion. That's the healing one. That's not what I wanted.
Here we go.
Come on, guys. What do I want here? That one. Why did you? Oh my gosh, guys! What are you? Team! What the heck? I'm out of here. I don't know what you guys were thinking, but you were not thinking as a team. I can't do this alone, that's for sure. Me and Malf. Why did you guys not come down and help us? Now they've got a 64 golem.
Your golem is complete.
And a level lead on. Oh my gosh, you guys.
Let's get patched up.
You have my thanks for now.
Kill this hero.
Well, there's only so much I can do, and the team isn't working with me here.
Jam.
This is just sad. This is just all kinds of sad.
My golems have fallen.
Let's hustle.
No matter.
I hear that.
There are always more skulls to be had.
I didn't mean to hit the amp it up that time. Just kind of frustrated. Kind of frustrated with the group. And they're pushing the top. Yep. But I can't head up there because then I'll leave these guys to their fate.
A fort has fallen.
Lucio in the house. Oh, we are in the groove. Oh, yeah. Let's pick it up.
Yep, time to hit them from behind. Good idea, Illidan.
Love it.
Very good idea. Why am I frozen? Why did I let Murky do that to me? Why? Why did I let Murky do that to me? Why did I let Murky do that to me? Sound barrier. Dang, that was atrocious. That was disgusting. That was really dumb. I tried to pincer them in from the other side and... Ugh. That was terrible. Just awful.
Push off! I'm on target.
There's no turning back now.
Well, she didn't make it out in time.
Let's get you here out of the way. Now that's my jam.
Uh-oh. He's in trouble. All right, guys, come on. Let's work together here.
Push off.
Got him. All right, but now our...
Well done.
Nope. All right, you guys are going this way. All right.
Let's give it a spin.
Are they pushing our forts down? Oh my gosh, seriously? Dang it, I was just in range of that. Thankfully my healing thing keeps going even after... No, he wasn't in range for my... Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Feel the hatred of
10,000
years.
I heard him coming. He starts shouting at you. Well, most of that is my fault, I think.
We shall have our vengeance.
Getting hit by that mosh pit did not help. Then getting surprised by most of their team also did not help.
Back in the mix. Here we go. Oh, you feel that? Lucio in the house.
That's 19. One more. Oh, and it's a 35 to 60. Oh my gosh, again with that nonsense. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, what is with the random freezing? Oh, they interrupted my... Oh, no! They interrupted my sound barrier! My ultimate! Oh, my gosh, no! Alright, I can do it again, though. You guys can get back. Thankfully, I can wall ride out of there. That was terrible! Oh, man!
Now that's my jam.
Gain a shield. I'm taking that one. Good. That's... Alright, well, they're busy with their... our golem. So it's time... Nope, they're not. Don't get hit by the... Ugh. That mosh pit. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! That's what I was trying to do when we were fighting the golem down in the mines. But it didn't quite turn out that way, unfortunately.
I'm feeling good. Keep killing. Let's give it a spin. Push up.
Enemy slain.
Well done.
Well done, hero.
Awesome. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Let's give it a spin.
Two dead on their side.
Healing boots.
All right, that means Murky's egg is somewhere nearby. Oh, but she... Oh, no, not she. It had the update recently, didn't it? No, I got hit by... Ah. Dang it, they knocked me out of that again. Dang it. All right, so I can be interrupted before that goes off. That's annoying. Ah, that's really annoying. Well, that's five dead. Well, technically three. Misha counts, but only kinda sorta. Oh, so lame. Wait, is that his egg? Oh, they changed the way the egg looks. All right, here I come. Ah, Sylvanas got caught out. That's...
You are not prepared!
Knew he was coming. Oops, somebody got silenced. That's what I'm looking for. We can turn this into a win. Wall ride to get him out of the way.
Good.
Where are you going, Rexar? I'm going with you. Dang it! I have no way of stopping being stunned, though.
I'm in the groove.
Soundwave blinds enemies. What happened? Oh my gosh, not now. Not now. Ugh. Are you kidding me? Why would you go? Oh my gosh. Robot, AI, Lucio, why would you do that? Why would you do that, Lucio? At least nobody on my team died while... lower amp it up. Yes, I'm gonna take up frequency. Oh, come on! I wanted to do... Every time I try to do sound barrier, somebody knocks me away. How ridiculous.
My thanks.
That's simple. Just aggravating as all get out.
All right.
I need to make more use of wall ride, though. I'm definitely not maximizing my potential with that. Actually want to see how Malfurion's building. Okay. Okay. Okay, so he's not building for health. Alright.
Break free and I must pull back. Your enemies.
Let's up the tempo.
Destroy.
Nice. Nice. Well done.
Oh, this just wasn't your day. Time to heal up.
Yeah! If you can knock me out of my sound barrier, I can knock you out of your mosh pitting.
Your enemies fall before.
Suck on it! Ya cow. Well, technically a bull, but still, it feels good. Feels good to return the favor.
Move to the beat! Lucio in the house! Going in! Let's get you healed up!
You have my chance, for now.
Yeah, we definitely don't want that keep to fall. Otherwise, they start spawning catapults in our lane. Alright, let's go. Let's do what we're gonna do. Whatever we're gonna do. Level 20, alright. Good. What am I taking? Using crossfade? No. Remove stuns, slows, root. I wonder if that includes mosh pit. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it, because I'm pretty sure he's gonna land a mosh pit at some point. Did that remove it? No. Alright, well, that's unfortunate, but good to know, also. Ah! Dang it! Alright, so that talent... that talent does not work on ETC's mosh pit. And they completely devastated our team. Shoot. It just completely wrecked us. Oh, and now they've got plenty of time.
Do not fear. I have survived worse than
this. Now they've got plenty of time to move in and wreck us. Oh, that sucked. They're just gonna pick these up. They're gonna pick up all three of them. Well, that when this one comes off. Yeah, 5 seconds. Well, maybe not that one. Yeah, these three.
Death stirs within the mines.
And while we're busy cleaning those up, they're gonna pick up the... Dang it. We were so close.
Back in the mix.
Slay the undead and claim their skulls, heroes.
Oh, man.
Gonna be big.
Sylvanas, don't die.
Get back.
I want to find out where his egg is. If we can kill... If we can get his egg, we can get rid of him. Wait, are you guys following me or what? I've been super slowed by something. Probably Murky's slime. Dang it! I was trying to hit the... Dang it. Not fast enough for Malfurion. Nope. Time to bail. Shoot. Alright. That's it. We lost. Game over. Oh, doing well right up until that point. Well, no, I mean, right up when we got surrounded and killed there. Ugh, that sucks. That sucks so much. We almost had it. Ugh. They're gonna take all the... Man. They're gonna take all the skulls. Shoot. We can still win. We just need a Hail Mary.
And the beat goes on. Yeah. Love it.
What did you just do? Oh, he went after Sylvanas. That hunt is ridiculous.
Well done.
Your enemy is far from
I deserve less. I would have done better.
Now is the hour of my golem's return.
Yep, well, alright. Alright, team. Are we doing this or what?
Gonna be big. Push off.
Where are you guys going? What are we doing? What are we doing? We can't split up like this. Not at this point in the game. We cannot split up like this at this point in the game. And don't freeze up again. Not now. Well, that's it.
Keep it up, healer.
You missed.
Oh, let's break it. Push off. I'm on target.
Our core's under attack. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize.
My thanks.
Rexxar, get over here and help. I don't have the... we lost. I don't have the DPS to stop him. Oh my gosh, we were so close.
Defeat.
Oh well, we were close. That was a bad comp for Lucio, I think. Especially, and that was a bad team because nobody ever wanted to stick together and play as a group. Did you see that last... Alright, no need to complain. You all saw what happened. Anyways, the good and the bad, the win and the loss. So that's Lucio. Two games, I think you can get a handle on what he's about. I like him. I'm going to need to keep leveling him up because he's only level 3 and I need to get him to level 5. But we will do that later. Thank you for joining me, everybody. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Nope, still this one. Yeah. Anyways, that's just a repeat. Until next time, be safe and God bless you.